sat by the door of the grand old Burnsville pub. His swaggin' gear was guarded by a faithful healer dog. He wore a shirt that would blind you and a rumpled ringer's hat. This old man was country, he left no doubt of that. Well, he sang the mobs of cattle moving down the Burnsville track, and the camels' cotton wool in the early days out back. He sang of wild-eyed scrubbers running flat out in the night, trying to ring the mob, 'cause lightning's quick to fright. He sat there hillbilly picking on a cracked and battered Gibson, and the songs that he sang were all his. Every song told a story, and the more that I listened, the more I realized this is where country is. They did it, and I felt a sense of shame, and I wondered if the battling would ever be again. His pride for his country rang true in every song, and I wondered if the chips were down, if I would be strong. He sat there hillbilly picking on a cracked and battered Gibson, and the songs that he sang were all his. Every song told a story, and the more that I listened, the more I realized this is where country is. He sat there hillbilly picking on a cracked and battered Gibson, and the songs that he sang were all his. Every song told a story, and the more that I listened, the more I realized this is where country is. Well, no doubt about it, this is where country is.